Metros, the powerhouses, and finally, the boundless. The arena's calling. We're playing Quick Cash, where the quickest team to collect the quantity that we're looking for claims the day.
Scotty set the scene perfectly. Remember, starting strong is key.
Using gas grenade.
The Boundless tapping into Vault 1.
Not everyone made it out of this encounter. It's our first elimination.
That's the finals for you, folks. We'll need to try again. Team wiped. Contestant of the powerhouses needs to ride out this storm and avoid a full team wipe. The match is starting to heat up as the Retros have started our first cash out. The Retros pull ahead.
Coming up in the arena, and our contestants will probably need to approach things a bit differently out there. Throw some goo! The arena is about to become even more perilous as we're cranking up the damage and pushing our contestants to the edge.
The Boundless make a bold statement with the first cash out of the match.
On me. Come on.
All right.
C4 on. The retros are over at Vault 2 to check what's inside. Have a cash out in the works.
Mega damage is over, and we are back to a somewhat controlled amount of chaos again.
Have been rattled. Team wiped.
They couldn't keep the roof from caving in on their game plan.
The powerhouses are back on the scene. Another vault. Only one contestant left for the powerhouses. They need to avoid a team wipe.
Get up there. Up there. Move.
Up there. Move.
Sponsors are impressed with the play so far. The Retros just made their return to the arena.
Cash out D.
Zap it.
us will need to try again. Team wiped. Are back in the arena, folks! The powerhouses are in danger, but they still have one contestant going strong! Jump pad ready! Have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back.
Cashbox on the move.
The Boundless have commenced a cash out. The Retros are at the head of the line. The Retros grabbed another team's cash out.
Aggressive and impressive.
Toxic gas sent.
As we power down the simulation and our contestants unplug, let's take a moment to applaud our